What's up, guys? My name is Lauren Sanderson, and I am making this video to give you guys a quaran tour, which is basically where I'm quarantined, what I'm doing to stay sane. I don't know if I would consider this sane, but, you know, here we are. This is my apartment, and there's not much to show, but I'm gonna do my very best. For starters, this is my balcony, and I'm very incredibly blessed to have not only a beautiful baby boy, but a sock, and most importantly, nature. This is his towel for when he's laying out here chewing on big baby bones. Hey, what are you doing? This is my living room, aka the main room in my apartment where I spend a lot of my time. This was gifted to me a couple years ago. It's Kurt Cobain's journals before he passed away. RIP, legend forever. And I've always said that if I were to ever write a book, which I will, it would just be exactly like this. It's all his handwriting, and you just feel so connected to what it says because you can feel, I don't know, I just feel like there's something really beautiful about a person's handwriting, especially someone with such an incredible mind. Like, what? This here is my DIY air conditioning setup. There is no air conditioning in my home. That is a heater. So what we have here is AC. Those little things blow out hot air, and then cold air comes in through there, and but you're supposed to put those through a window, but I don't have a window, so I have a door, so I just hung a nice shaggy rug in the doorway. It's closed off to the outside world. We got a mic, we got a piano, we got a nice red light, we have a dog. And we love him so much! At this here setup, I basically just watch Lana Del Rey live Lollapalooza sets, and next we have this little setup, which is one of the most important things, actually probably the most important thing in my abode. My apartment complex is super, super, like, you can hear everything. I've got like 5 noise complaints during the middle of the day, if that tells you anything. So I've been learning guitar in quarantine. Next, we enter my abode, which my dog obviously jumped on my bed. But yeah, this is my room where I rest my eyeballs. This is actually a very important part of my life, which is about to be an even bigger important part of my life. Whoa, thrift. What I do is I just get used clothes, or I take my own clothes and I paint on them, cut them, make them messy and cool. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do with them yet, but I'm gonna paint the rest of the day and see what happens. Your eyes are the sweetest things I've ever seen in my life. Do you know that? You know that? This is his bed. Lay down.
Yay, good boy, puppies.
Oh, I love him so much. So yeah, that is pretty much it. DIY, welcome to my apartment. And just real quick before I go, to anyone watching this, anyone going through it right now, because quarantine has, I think, everybody on another mental wave. Seriously, you're not alone. And to anyone struggling, please do not hesitate to reach out to a friend, reach out to a family member, reach out to someone. Because you are cared for, and someone will be there for you if you open yourself up to that. So, you guys are amazing. Thank you so much. And I can't wait till this is over so I can tour again. I love you. Bye.
You took your smile back to New York, but you left your toothbrush. And I hope you find a new one, but I love you toothless. I used to sing one in the shower, now I don't. Cause you're not there to sing along while you put your makeup on. Took your smile back to New York, but you left your toothbrush. And I love you just the same, but I'm worried was lose weight. Does it hit you just as hard from 3,000 miles away? From 3,000 miles away, from 3,000. used to like to go out before I met you, but now I just go out to forget you. Put my favorite shoes on so strangers can't tell that I met your dirty Air Force Ones. Used to like to go out before I met you, but now I just go out to forget you. Put my favorite shirt on so strangers can't tell that it looks way better.